My name is Madhura Joshi, and I am from Mumbai, India. I work at the Wholesome Innovation Center in Lyon, France, where we together develop sustainable building solutions, not just for France, but for the entire world. I became a part of Team Wholesome in September 2020, and even though I'm fairly new to the company, I can already feel that I am a builder of progress. During the 20 years that I spent in Mumbai, I have seen it evolving, but not always in a sustainable fashion. The effects of population explosion and climate change are striking. Patches of the green earth and blue skies are becoming harder and harder to spot. I witnessed great disparities in living conditions. Housing and basic amenities are not accessible for everyone. The picture is not too different in other megacities like Mumbai. It is time to actively participate in this fight against climate change with a global mindset and generate possibilities to provide sustainable housing and facilities to even the less fortunate. As a member of this Wholesome Innovation team, I work to create the greenest cement and concrete for the future generations. Ancient Indian culture has circularity and sustainability embedded deeply into its core. The Sanskrit text written thousands of years ago considered the rivers, mountains, oceans, trees as sacred. In other words, indispensable for our Mother Earth to thrive and prosper with biodiversity. And that is exactly why I feel so proud and motivated to be associated with Wholesome, where progress is circular in nature. Now let me explain a little how we do that. I'm exploring the use of different additives to replace a part of the binder in concrete to reduce its overall carbon footprint. For instance, I'm evaluating the effect of calcium carbonate with some surface modifications. It's only possible through a collaboration with the lab technicians, internal and external experts, and suppliers. Such smart additions in Wholesome products will help us transition to a net zero company. In our state-of-the-art facility, not just me, but everyone is striving to optimize the systems to deliver sustainable, low CO2 solutions to our customers all over the world. Building progress for the people and the planet can only be possible if we embrace the spirit of being a global citizen, because as we say in my mother tongue, "Hey Vishwachi Maze Gharo," the entire world is my home.